Welcome to my channel once again. I thank you for always clicking on my videos and watching my videos, commenting and liking my videos. I thank you so much. So today I'm here again with another property. It's an uncompleted 3-bedroom house that someone is selling off. It's someone's personal property and the person has decided to sell it off to anyone who wants to buy or anyone who is interested. This property is around Ansaful. We have a place in Winneba. It's just around the Winneba runabout. It's called Ansaful, and he's selling this uncompleted 3-bedroom house. So we are actually going to see the property and I'll show you how the property is like and the easiest route that you can use. Right now where you are seeing that we are going, we actually from the Swedro Road, and we use this particular lane because we wanted to wanted a shortcut. But actually if you are coming to the site where the building is, the best and easiest way or route that you should use is the Accra Cape Coast Road, and that is like 1 minute or 2 minutes drive to the site. Yes, it's just around that place. So it is actually at a very good location, very 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 good location, I must say. And the person is selling off this property like it is going. So if you are interested and if you want you want to live in this area, then this is a very good property for you. One interesting thing about the property is that the rooms are not ensuite. All the three rooms have separate toilet and bath. That's every one in the room will just go there and do what and use that washroom. But because it is uncompleted, you have the advantage to do whatever extension that you want to do, because there is some extra land for you that you can do any extension, whether you want to make it a story building, like a one-story building, or you want to extend the rooms and have toilet and bath for each and every room, you can still do that. That is one of one advantage that you have, because the room is uncompleted, so you can still do all these stuffs or do all these extensions. So you don't have any problem. It's at a very 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 good location. Winneba, you know, we talk about malls, schools, universities, the UEW, we have the trauma hospital, we have so many hospitals, like private hospitals even in Winneba. We have so many resorts, like beach resorts around Winneba. So you are good. Like it is at a very 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 good location, and the price is very very cool. If you ask me, the price is very cool. So I don't want to talk much. I'm taking you to where the property is, then I'll show you how the property looks like. Then after, I'll show you the easiest route from where you can enter from the Accra Cape Coast Road, and that is like 1 minute, 2 minutes drive. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel and do what, share for me and comment whatever you want to comment. I thank you so much. Let's go.
Good music from Kina DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebian garazi menye bibiara. Nan sochi na di menye bibiati. Namatosheno, namatoshena mama mamio. Nan su watamfu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu poni ba.
Okay, so this is the property that I spoke to you about. This is the property I spoke to you about. This is a 3-bedroom house. Yeah, the person has built to the lintel level, and they are selling off this house that you're seeing. Right now, where I am right now, is the porch. Yeah, it's the porch. Weeds have actually grown, so here is also the living area and the dining area. Yes, they are selling this property too, and it's going very fast. So if you are interested, it's on a half plot of land. Yes, it is on a half plot of land, so up to the lintel level, they are selling it off. And when you look at this place, weeds have actually grown in this. So this is like a corridor, and this is one bedroom. Yes, this is one bedroom, and there is another bedroom on this side. Weeds have actually grown in this. So, you know, one thing that I like about these areas is that they are very quiet. Like, you will not have anyone disturbing you. This is also another room. As you can see, this is also another room. The thing is, the rooms are not ensued. So, as I show you the first one and this second room, the rooms are actually not ensued. So, you can decide to add toilet and bath to each of the rooms. You can, like, we can do a redesigning that you can add some toilet and bath to it. Here is the kitchen. This place is the kitchen. And this is the bath or the shower, and this is the WC. Yes, and the last room that they have here. So the advantage that you have is this particular building is a three-bedroom house. They have a toilet and bath for all the rooms, but what you can do is that you can decide, you have extra land, so some small extra land that you can at least build toilet and bath for each of the rooms. Yes, you can do that, build toilet and bath for each of the rooms, so that all the rooms will be ensued. Yes, so that all the rooms will be ensued. So that is the advantage that you have for this particular building. So they are selling this one off. I don't know if you would love to live around this area. All we have to do is when you buy this property, we will do what? Give you the documents, all the documents, and do a transfer of ownership and transfer everything into your name, and you are good. You don't have any problem. This structure is on a half plot of land. So just look at it. It's on a half plot of land. Yes. So if you want to buy this property, as I said, just DM me on all social media platforms. I have my social media links in the description box. I have my my email address in the description box. Just email me if you want to buy this property too, then we can talk about this property too. So thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, and also do what? Share. Yes, so this is a property around Winneba, Ansaful, Pumadi area. Yes, Ansaful, Pumadi area. This is the property. Thank you so much for watching.
So this is the road that I spoke to you about, the shortest route or the shortest road to the site. Right now we are approaching the Cape Coast Accra Road. and we will be going towards the Winneba runabout. It's just about 1 minute or 2 minutes drive to the main or the major road. And this, as I told you, this road connects you to Accra, Cape Coast, Liberia, Nigeria, Togo, Cote d'Ivoire. Like, this is the road. This is the same road. And this place is already developed, so you don't have any problem. Where the house, or where the uncompleted house that I showed you right now is, there are buildings around. There are like buildings around already, so you don't really have any problem. Yeah. Yes. Very, very, very good area. Very, very good area. It's just like, it's just about 1 minute drive to where the house or the uncompleted house is. So you don't have a problem at all. Yes. And for me, I think the price is cool. Yes. So if you really want to buy this property, I will advise you buy it.
So this is the Accra Road. That's the Accra to Cape Coast Road. So you, as you can see, it is not far from this particular major road. Yes. So you are good. This is a property that you can easily do what? Buy and continue, because I think the rooms and the way it has been designed, I feel like nowadays most people want their washrooms inside their room. So that extension, you can easily do what? Do it and do what? And have your three-bedroom house. So for me, Charlie, it's a very, like, it's a good property. If you want to buy, just DM me and let's talk.
Good music from Kamma Dyn. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebian dara di menye bibiara. Nan sochi na di menye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamio. Nan suwa tamfu no bada sa imo. Machina dami yo nyangu boni ba. Onyane, onyane na yesha so. Honey timun tu men do mati. Mufasi emu wincharati.
So this is the Winneba runabout that we are approaching. When you look far beyond, you see the Winneba runabout there. This is the Winneba runabout, and this is a junction that goes to Winneba, Swedro, Cape Coast, Accra. This is like a major road. We call it N1. Yes. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And I thank you for always supporting me. And if you're new here too, please don't forget to subscribe. I thank you so much for always supporting me. Like the video, please. Like the video. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die.